Ah, yes, there you are. So close indeed. And I am not entirely alone just yet.
Travis is a skeleton, he's too, if I see.